Jack Liner Bus 8916 Mauban LRT Buendia. Alagang Jack, alam na dis. Paul, a prisoner of Jesus Christ, and Timothy, our brother, unto the Philemon, our dearly beloved and fellow laborer, and to our beloved Appia and Archippus, our fellow soldier, and to the church in thy house. Grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. I thank my God, making mention of thee always in my prayers, hearing of thy love and faith, which thou hast toward the Lord Jesus and toward all saints, that the communication of thy faith may become effectual by the acknowledging of every good thing which is in you in Christ Jesus. For we have great joy and consolation in thy love, because of the bowels of the saints and refreshed by thee, brother. Wherefore, though I might be much bold in Christ to enjoin thee that which is convenient, yet for love's sake I rather beseech thee, being such a one as Paul the aged, and now also a prisoner of Jesus Christ, I beseech thee for my son Onesimus, whom I have begotten in my bonds, which in time past to thee unprofitable, but now profitable to thee and to me, whom I have sent again to before receive him. That is mine own bowels, whom I would have retained with me, that in thy stead he might have ministered unto me in the bonds of the gospel. But without thy mind would I do nothing, that thy benefit should not to be as it were necessity, but willingly. For perhaps he therefore departed for a season, that thou shouldest receive him forever, not now as a servant, but above a servant, a brother beloved, especially to me, but now how much more unto thee, both in the flesh and in the Lord. If thou count me therefore a partner, receive him as myself. If he hath wronged thee or owed thee out, put that on mine account. Paul have written it with mine own hand. I will repay it, albeit I'll do not say to thee how thou owest unto me even thine own self besides. Yea, brother, let me have joy of thee in the Lord. Refresh my bowels in the Lord. Having confidence in thy obedience, I wrote unto thee, knowing that thou wilt also do more than I say. But withal prepare me also lodging. I trust that through your prayers I shall be given unto you. There salute thee Epaphras, my fellow prisoner in Christ Jesus, Marcus, Aristarchus, Demas, Lucas, my fellow laborers. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with your spirit. Amen. Are you happy in this segment of Hashtag Alagang Jack All Access featuring bus number 8916 Mauban LRT TAF Buendia route? Big shoutouts to AM Europharma Philippines Incorporated, also as well as Pick and Save Minimart, Adelaida Store, and 818 Bigasan, all from Makiling, Calamba City, Laguna. Also as well, big shout out to Angelo's Barbershop and Beauty Salon. Also as well as Mrs. Ireland Kaponpon Gabin, Mrs. Buenona Solinap Credo, greatest of all time bus driver instructors, Mr. Sonny Marasigan and Mr. Reynaldo Binondo, also as well as Mr. Marnie Santa Maria. Big shoutouts to the hiring team of Jack Liner Incorporated, Pasay Adventist Church, Youth Ministries, and of course to all of the Adventist youths na nakasakay dito po sa ating minamahal na Jack Liner bus. And to the fellow Mauban Boys, Alvin Verzo, Mexor Esternon, Gaudencio Malarpis, Ronel Costojo, Rolly Faa, Isidro Restoles, and of course Ruben Parado, and Kevin Parado, Ares Merania, and Randel Martinez, also as well as the Osasia family and Talabong family, Edgar Lawrence Quality of Santo Tomas, Batangas, also as well as Wendell Pedreso of San Pablo City Proper Seventh-day Adventist Church, Ledona family, shout out kina Arthur Absena, Alfie Absena, Zadel Fernandez, Raymond Subrian, Johnny De Los Santos, and Stephen Fabi Sr., also as well as Paul Carlo Montemayor and Richard Pinyol, Okfemia family and Vargas family, and also shout out to Coco Media, San Pablo City Adventist Ministry. At sa lahat ng mga co-vloggers ko, mabuhay po tayong lahat. Stephen Fabi Sr. and sa lahat po ng mga manlalaro ng basketball at volleyball sa Mauban, Quezon at maging sa buong Pilipinas. Laban Pilipinas! At don't forget, syempre, inspirado tayo sa alagang Jack. This segment is dedicated to all hardworking men of Jack Liner Bus, especially the Mauban route, altogether in the experience and their efforts para mabuhay sila ng marangal para sa kanilang mga pamilya at sa lahat ng ating mga kababayang nais magtrabaho dito sa Jack Liner. Also as well sa mga nag-aaral pa lamang sa eskwela na naging inspirasyon nila ang Jack Liner habang buhay kanilang dadalhin hanggang sa kanilang pagtanda. And don't forget, attend tayo ng church service every Saturday in various Seventh-day Adventist Church currently nadadaanan po ng ating Our Beloved Jack Liner Buses, also as well as Jam Liner and LLI Buses. At tayo po, being inspired, be ready, be happy. Happy life po tayo parati. At tayo po, kung ano man ang ating mga pagsubok, idaan natin sa positive things all this life. Hanggang sa susunod na segment dito po sa hashtag Alagang Jack All Access, marami na kayong matutunan at maraming bus numbers na ating mararating, maraming mga ruta na ating mararating sa buong life natin, at tayo ay sama-sama. Paki-follow at paki-subscribe and click na notification bells para updated na tayo, mga kaibigan. Now ay masaya ang ating masaya at isang mainit na pagsalubong, isang mainit na pagsalubong sa Jack Liner Bus 8916. Thank you very much. This segment is dedicated in memory of the Mauban transportation legend, Nelson O. Gallardo.